Howdy ding dong do the guys and welcome back to Let's Play of Elder Scrolls 4
Oblivion!
With me, TapersCrazy. Well, let's left off, we came into this place and today we are... And what happened was a shadow of myself appeared and started trying to kill me. So today what we're going to do is we're going to... What shall we do? I think we're just going to drop everything here. You cannot remove quest items. What I'm going to do is I'm going to drop everything here. Basics of sea walking. You can have that. Don't need this. We're just going to drop everything here apart from all like the stuff that I'll probably struggle to pick up. And then we're going to... And then when I start the quest, I'm going to run... Because I think at the point of the... At the point where the quest starts, At the point the quest starts, it'll mirror... Okay, it'll mirror what I've got now. So he should be stark bollock naked. Should, being the operative word here. Oh no, he's got all that shit! Oh, an amber! No! Oh shit. Okay, so that means I'm gonna have to try this again. Okay, so let's just get stuck in. I'm sure if we stick to it, we'll be able to manage it. This hammer is absolutely destroyed, so I'm going to switch to... Sinweaver? Drain fatigue, fire damage. That sounds like a good idea, and we shall. I'm not sure with the summon things, like if you summon a... Like, if I summon a Dark Seduce, and then I summon a Flesh Arch Narc after that, then it removes the previous summon, so... Anyway, let's just get this party started right now.
Come on, bitches.
Okay, there's something in the Dark Seducer, or whatever it's called. Sucks that it... Oh, shit, man! I'm so powerful, it's insane! Strong potion of healing. 2, 3, 4, 5. Potions of freaking powers. God, it's annoying how the both go for me. I think that's really, really unfair. And I know I'm like the point of aggro, but. Okay. Oh, of course it bloody heals itself. How freaking stupid is this? Strong potion of health, fortify health. Is there anything else I can do here? Dispel, fire shield, resistance, absorption, spell absorb, dispel. I don't need any of these. Fire shield. Freaking hell, man. I can't even commentate during this. It's not any more strong potion of healing. Strong potion. Potion of healing. How many times does this thing heal itself? That's not fair. Okay, I think we've got him. I think we've got him. Him being me at this point. Oh shit. Oh, fuck off, man. From what has I got? Oh, shit! Look at my health. Look at my health. What is this? Shadowrend. That looks important. What is Shadowrend? Shadowrend. Blunt two-hand. Is that an axe? Do you know what? It's an axe. Not. It looks like an axe rather than a hammer. But you know what? I'm just gonna keep it anyway because it. It looks so epic. But anyway, we are gonna... You cannot wait, William, yeah. We are gonna wait for an hour to get all that shit back. Because I've used all my potions on that one battle. That was an absolute challenge, man. Good job for quick save. So what... So is it I need to do now? Didn't even know what quest... Didn't know what the quest was. Bloody hell, that was... That's insane. Very clever of them, though. Very clever of them to do that. Chief Shades, I've... Oh, very clever on top of it in the game, but it's been like, it's really difficult to commentate during challenges like that. I don't know why, it's not like a... Ooh, there's a nice button over here. And a teleport pad, perfect. It's sort of like difficult to commentate during action scenes like that, because like, I can't talk about daily... Like, things that are happening daily if I'm getting absolutely destroyed by everything on planet Earth, so... But yeah, Elven gear is so much cool stuff. Amber boots matrix. I found a matrix that looks like it might. Right, I'm sure. But yeah, it's gonna be like a busy next few months on me because I've got because in 2 months I'll be no actually next month I'll be moving flat, which means I need to get all my computer stuff moved to one flat, and then 2 months after that I'll be moving back home. And then the month after that, I'll be moving back up to Sunderland, so in the space of about 4 or 5 months, I'll be living in three or four different locations, and it, okay, this is, I guess this is a secret entrance. It's absolutely insane, man, you know. I don't know, it's just one of those things that, like I said, I need to strategize the moving around, though, because, of course, when I... move out. I've only got a small car, so I need to like stagger my moving. So when I go home next week, I need to be moving some stuff back down to Yorkshire, well, as much as possible. Like anything that's not necessary. So that's probably going to be my PlayStation 3 games, most of my Xbox 360 games. In fact, probably all my Xbox 360 games, because I don't see over the next few months I'll be doing an Xbox 360 game. Contrary to all predictions. I'll probably keep my consoles up here. Actually, should I? I don't know. I've just got like so much to think about. If like what I'm, my books, which I probably won't read until summertime anyway. A lot of my stationery, because I get that, because a lot of my stationery is at work that I need.
You possess the eye.
So I don't know. I just need to strategize what stuff I'm taking back. Probably take some clothes home as well, because they're the ones that take up most of the space.
After I shape them into the staff, you must take
boxes as well.
I
don't know. It's just gonna be like really, really busy thinking about all the stuff I need to move and. Especially if I'm like moving to one place for a short period of time, then another place for a short period of time, then another place for a long period of time. It's, I don't know. It's just a lot of thought, and like all I'm thinking about now is what I'm gonna have for dinner tonight, like. Chicken and noodles, I think, is the way to go. Because I've got some super noodles, and I've got some frozen chicken, like frozen breaded chicken. So I think I'm going to have super noodles with chicken. I think that's a good idea. I think I'll have super noodles and chicken.
Take your treasure and leave me.
Excuse me? What am I taking? That's a bit grim. Okay, incomplete Staffordshire Gareth added. Okay, so now what do I do? With the staff of Shagarth now in my possession, I shall make my way to the Tree of Madness in Shagarth's throne room. There I can tap into the tree's power and begin my transformation. Okay, but before I do that, I think I'm going to quickly do a jump cut. And what I'm going to do is, you don't need to see what I'm about to do. I think I'm going to go back into the mainland. Back into mainland Cyrodiil. Then I'm going to... sell some stuff and then buy lots of potions. So you don't need to see that. You've seen it enough on this channel. You've seen it enough on this series already. So I'll cut back to you once I'm in once I'm outside Shigar's palace. So I'll see you in a few moments, guys. By far, for you, it's going to be a second, but for me, it's going to be quite a while. So yes. Okay, guys, we are back. I've offloaded loads of stuff. Look at this. Look at how much space I've got left. I've also not got that much money because I bought as many potions as I could and I repaired and enchanted all my stuff. So I'm now, I should now be pretty much back in good nicks. Like, half of my armor was pretty much destroyed. It was all on zero health. So I guess it's kind of good that I took the time to go and get everything sorted out while I have the chance. But back to what I was talking about, it's going to be a busy few months for me. It's going to be a busy half a year, I think. Especially like, because in the midst of all this, I've got a problem in that, like, whilst I've got to do all this, I've also got to be doing, like, university reports and a portfolio and stuff, so, as well as, like, balancing work and making sure all the time off I've got books correct and all that, so, sort of, like, I don't know, it's going to be trying for my mind these next few months, I think, just to keep everything organised and stuff, and, as pretty much everyone knows me, organisation's not one of my strong suits. Like, I tend to forget things a lot, pretty simple. I tend to forget simple things a lot. And especially with important things, I'm not really a good listener, so. Wait, what's going on?
His agents must have
found. Oh, so we're supposed to be like enchanting this staff that we've got. And the thing that we've got to enchant, it's been sort of corrupted by order. Here we have.
Very little surprises me, but your successes against
I got some coke I need to be drinking as celebration for the Spanish Grand Prix. It was an actually really exciting race. I don't know if any of you are Formula 1 fans, but the Spanish Grand Prix this year. It was an absolute spectacle. It was like interesting to see the Mercedes crash out into and trip over each other, because that's something that doesn't happen very often, but it was going to happen eventually. Everyone called it since the first teamed up and started winning the world championships. But, very well done to Max Verstappen, the youngest ever Formula 1 race winner. That is insane.
Be that as it may.
Okay, so
you will have to enter the fountainhead.
We need to go into the fountain
and find the source of the poison.
Sounds simple enough. Okay, so how do we get in here? The font is covered with all the crystals and is inaccessible. Okay, I assume that means there's a door around here somewhere which lets me in. Of course. Right, okay. I'm well prepared for this stuff. I can't imagine it being that difficult. It depends on how many enemies we're sort of dealing with and what level we all are. So, we shall go have it. Okay. Apparently some of these guys will attack me and some of them won't, so... I read that as well. Obviously, I can't dress up as a tree, so that they won't attack me. So now I'm moving all the crystals that are poisoning a door here in the fountain. Terminals here can help spread of order throughout the dungeon. Oh, I see. So I need these guys to be helping me out. So does that mean I need to defend them, or I don't mind killing the ones which aren't tame. Don't know if that was a friendly one or not. I just go for the ones that attack me. So do I just follow this guy around, or... I guess that's what I've got to do. Okay, but this axe is freaking lethal. Okay, what way are you going, friend? I don't know. I'll just explore the dungeon by myself. I'm sure that guy will help me out when it comes to it. We're looking directly at the thing. Okay, so let's go this way then. Screw it. Nothing better to do. I assume there's going to be other tame ones around. I don't have to follow them around like the lost pets or something. What's with these ebony curiouses coming out of nowhere, man? Am I really that high a level? I don't understand. What level am I? Let's have a quick look. Level 18. Is that high for this game? Oh, hello. I've discovered it generates tame now cultivate. Okay, so I just need to like go and press on all those. Makes sense to me, I suppose. Ah, but yeah, I've got like university work to do, because I'm on a placement year, which means I've still technically got responsibilities at university, i.e. producing a portfolio and a report to submit, so they can mark it and assess whether I've met the standards of the university or not. Okay. Do you want to come and help out or anything? Hello. So I've got like all those responsibilities to maintain. I've got like, I've got holidays at work. I've got like a good few hours of them, and I need to be using them. But I need to like calculate how much, how many hours that I've actually got.
Whoa!
Come on, bitch. There we go. Perfect. Amber, that could be useful. Okay, is that some sort of poison going on there? Oh, look, it's an order priest.
Let them drink their fill of wood.
Bitch. This axe is godly. Yeah, poison. Cleanse one of the minor pools, or almost find pools in many dimension in order to save the tree. Oh, this. Guys, this axe is now my new favourite weapon. The hammer of justice is long gone.
Shadowrend.
Where have I heard Shadowrend before this? What is it? Did I have Shadowrend in Morrowind? Is it a nod to a is it a nod to Morrowind or something? I don't know, it just rings a bell. And I don't know, it's just strange to me, like, it rings a bell, but I don't know. I think it's definitely something to do with Morrowind. It definitely rings a bell with Morrowind. It's what it's just striking me as. Hello, giant talking tree. Which is not really talking, but hello. Oh my god, and I swing it so fast. The damage output is insane. What's the health looking like? Okay, and it's not degrading it like a... It's like OP, but normally with OP weapons, there's some sort of drawback. Like, it'd wear out really quickly. But this one's fine. I think I've struck lucky with this weapon, to be honest. Okay, what's through here then? It's pointing me in this direction, but I assume this is the wrong way. Question mark? Gold. Okay, you use the Shard of Order to open the door. It's a good job I've got loads of those then, isn't it? Hello, friend. I assume you two are going to be hostile. Or at least one of them is. Or is it the ones which have got, like, the aura around them that are hostile? Like the batshit insane or something. Because I'm just saying that it makes sense to me, I'm okay with that. They have been corrupted. Is it that they've been corrupted by order or something, so that's why they're going a bit batshit insane? I own this place. I am the owner of this realm now that your boss has left, so you can. You're currently silenced. Oh, I didn't want to summon that guy. I'll switch healing on quickly. Where's the healing spell? What's the meaning? No, don't need that. We need. Heal? So, where are you taking me, game? Over that way. But I assume there's a... Ooh, mushroom. Mushrooms! Freaking accents, man. It didn't think weird that, like, that an entire language such as English has got so many different... What level is that? So, mine's on 23. And that's on 24. And it's not even... Holy shit, I think I'll hold on to this now, but that's definitely going to be a decent backup weapon. With the English language has got so many different variations of it. Like, you've got Geordie, you've got Yorkshire, you've got other ones, Cockney. Like, I don't know, it's just weird to me that, like, a language can have so many different variations on it. It's kind of confusing as well. Like, especially when, like, people are trying to learn the language as well. And because you learn, like, when I learned French, well, I don't know French, but I learned it at school and all that, 'cause it was like one of those mandatory lessons that we did. So I don't really know French that much anymore, because I've sort of not forgotten about it. I know the bonjours, the basics and all that, like je m'appelle TapersCrazy, but when I was learning that, I wasn't aware of any different dialects for, like, different parts of the country. Like, is Northern France speaking a different? Does Northern France speak? Like, does Northern France have a different dialect to Southern France, or is it just like the UK that has a different dialect? Actually, Americans do as well, but that's still technically English, like. They can argue and call it American, but it's still kind of English, but. American English, I suppose, like, not to take it away from them, like, if they wanna call it their own language, that's fine by me, I don't. Who am I to judge? Okay, but it says there's a way around here. Unless I'm missing something. Hello? Is there a hole here? No, I assume there's going to be a long way around, and that's just like a... Yeah, I'm chatting out my ass out, and that's just a tree branch that goes through the wall. Okay, let's just continue on as we have been doing through this cave at the end over here? Question mark? Yeah, up here. But yes. One of those things, guys. One of those things. Like, I've also been like... Me and Darko Chain in particular, we've sort of been like on a... How rude. Like, we've sort of been, like, looking at the Infinity Vaults. But me and the guys who want to get the Infinity Vault, like, reinvigorated again. We have been doing that. We've been recording videos, like... We've recorded some Gmod horror maps. We've recorded... That's rude. We've recorded some Gmod horror maps. We've recorded... Just a gnarl, I suppose. Let them drink them. Strike me down. My Lord Chickalag has other servants. Yeah. Come on, next. Okay, it still does good damage, even though I'm out of charge for it. A good reason. Bloody hell! Hello. Oh, has that healed me? That's nice of it. Okay, so now what do I do? I assume there's another pool that I need to go to. I assume it's up there. Yes, okay. But yeah, so what I've been doing, I've been thinking about doing this on my own channel, really, actually, is... What we've done is, like, all the series that I've been a part of or have done, such as Speedrunners, Dead Island, and eventually I'm going to be doing Space Engineers as well. Just been, like, changing up the thumbnails and making it look a bit cleaner, a bit more professional and stuff. And I think that's sort of what the channel sort of needed to give it like a fresh gust of wind behind it. So that's his reasonings behind doing that. So if you like watched the Infinity Vault and you've noticed that, then that's why I've been doing that, just sort of like get it reinvigorated, you know, make it look nicer and more inviting for people. Die tree. Freaking. Lumberjack tapers. Die, bitch. Ow. Okay, it's not doing as much damage as it used to do. Okay, let's switch to the ebony one and see what sort of damage output that's got. Tubal. Wait an hour just to get all healed up. Because I've got poison now, which is doing my stamina by the looks. Okay, let's continue on. Which way do we go? Left. Okay, left, then I assume this direction? Yes! But yeah, that's his reasoning for like updating thumbnails. I'm thinking about doing it on my channel as well, like just going through all the old thumbnails that I've got and like re-updating. I know I've got like 1,000 odd videos though, so that would be a huge task to complete, but it is doable like over a period of time and stuff like. The only annoying thing about like updating thumbnails and stuff is on YouTube it takes a while for thumbnails to propagate and it takes a while for thumbnails to like update and stuff, so like they're still updating to this day. But anyway, let's not have to do it for an episode because I'm out of time for this one. So next episode we shall go to the next fountain and clean that one up as well. So thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.